It's something to get used to. You definitely have to use all of your senses to try to get to the base, hit the ball, listen. You kind of have to zone everybody out and just kind of pay attention to yourself.
It was fun. It was challenging, but it was really fun.
Yeah, it's definitely hard running with a blindfold on, especially when you have to run to the bag and it's turned on. Like, you're glad that you just hit the ball, so you're already listening to the ball go away, but then you have to stop and pause to listen to the bag. And then you want to just take off running, because like for us, we play ball anyway, so we're used to just running when we hit, but it's not. You start to take off, but then you start to worry about what are you going to hit? Are you going to step on something? Or are you going to fall down? So then you get a little nervous. That's hard.
Yes, we are with DARS, Division for Blind Services, Project Sweep. This is a great way to build our kids' confidence. It lets them know that they can still be active in sports and still continue to play things that they love to do.
Good experience, you know, it's something I've never done before. I'm a big softball player, but this has been awesome to watch this. I got kids from this size to, we have a 1 to 66 years old in our team, so yeah, this is good.
Excuse me, ma'am, there will be no dancing on the baseball field.